Okay, this is Inflatable Boat Show.
I don't do much information on the fishing equipment.
But this is, I just want to show you the stuff I brought. I'm going to go on my fishing holiday in a week's time. So I should show you what I brought to take out with us. Some of it I had already. First thing is this rod here. Really, it's a pike rod, to be honest. It's got 20-pound line on the reel. I'm just taking them in case I need more rods, really. But I caught quite a lot of pike on it, on these ones and that, over the past. So I'll just take them along, these two here. I've got these already. But what I do like is this rod holder I've brought for like beach fishing and so on. And it's really good because it just sticks in the... sticks in the ground. I quite like them because they're quite small as well, and it's just really sort of frees up the line and so on. So I'm quite keen on using those, and the rods just sit in there, no problem at all. And it frees up the line because a lot of time I have it on quite a loose ratchet
and listen for the sound going. So I've got two of those, so they're pretty good.
Over here I got just a basic crab net
because I want to catch some crabs and use them as bait, because I'm going to have a go at smooth hound fishing, because I've heard there's none in Cornwall, so I'm going to have a go at that.
That's what a lot of people have said I've seen on YouTube and that. Also, I've brought these proper beach fishing reels, sea fishing reels. They've got 20-pound line on. And I've got these beach fishing rods as well off eBay.
They're actually telescopic ones,
but I'm quite happy with them. I don't do a lot of it anyway. But they're pretty good. They're quite cheap as well off eBay. But like I said, I've got two of those. 20-pound line on the reels, nice big reels. Quite a capacity on the reel.
Twice as much as the other reels I got there.
And also I bought this rod. Sea fishing rod rest, again off eBay because it was the cheapest. It's only about £8, but it could hold four rods by the looks of it. But it packs away really well, does the job. So I've got a little hook there as well.
I think it's like a tray or something.
But quite happy,
easy to set up.
And see what I catch. Like I say, I'm going to pretty much go for some smooth rounds in Cornwall, see if I catch any.
But we might go out in the boat as well, inflatable boat, and try a bit of fishing out in the boat as well.
See what I get.
Might do a bit of conger fishing maybe. See how I go on. I'll let you know. I'll do some video of the trip and so on. Okay, bye.